I felt abandoned and alone.
I grew up in a home ravaged by drug addiction.
I was 7 years old when my dad passed away.
I had no idea who I was and no one to show me.
A friend of mine invited me to Youth Venture. It was so foreign to me that I felt I did not deserve it.
I was told that I belonged to God and I had a purpose.